It's doing Devil's Live and Sky Nights too.
It just came to an end here. This is actually the corner of Soto and Wabash in the Boyle Heights area. You can see it right there. California Highway Patrol was chasing that motorcycle. This was speeds up to 120 miles an hour. Now, this started all around the corner. Got out here to
say it. Bye.